Welcome back to Project Wingman, everybody. I am your host, the House Code Gamer. And today we're going to be playing with the F-14. The unfortunate last of the so-called Prez-boats. Now I know what you're thinking. It's also the best of the Prez-boats. Well, that title, supposedly, is supposed to belong to this thing. Now I know what you're thinking. It's the F-15 SMTD, right? It's supposed to be like this. Well, the F-15 SMTD is a modified F-15B, which is a two-seater. The guys at Project Wingman were not exactly faithful. So you can tell I'm not exactly pleased. That said, and I apologize for any Foxhound fans out there. I did not mean to get shot down, but that's the sort of thing that happens. When you're in a plane that isn't designed for that mission. It's an interceptor, the best interceptor in the world. It's also the last dedicated interceptor in the world. Which kind of what the F-14 is, so.
Clear to engage.
Good time. This is luck.
effective interceptor, but not the best dogfighter. Then again, it wasn't made to dogfight. How's Good Gaming signing off?